spins and she sways to whatever song plays, without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying, "Dad, I need you." There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I'll dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms, 'cause I know something the prince never knew. All too soon, the clock will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, "Dad, the prom is just 1 week away, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please." So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms, 'cause I know something the prince never knew. She came home today with a ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says, "Dad, the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please." So I'll dance with Cinderella while she is here in my arms. I know something the prince never knew. Oh, 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 I'll dance with Cinderella. I don't wanna miss even one song, 'cause all too soon the clock will strike midnight. She'll be
Cheerios that got away. You put a baby on your hip, the color on your lips, and head out the door. And while I may not know you, I bet I know you. Wonder sometimes, does it matter at all? Well, let me remind you, it all matters just as long
and tie. Maybe your shirt says your name. You may be hooking up mergers, cooking up burgers, but at the end of the day, little stuff, big stuff, in between stuff, God sees it all the same. And while I may not know you, I bet I know you. Wonder sometimes, does it matter at all? Well, let me remind you, it all matters just as long as you do everything you do to the glory of the one who made you. 'Cause he made you to do every little thing that you do to bring a smile to his face. Tell the story of grace with every move that you make, and everything that you do. Or maybe you're sitting in math class, or maybe on a mission in the Congo, or maybe you're working at the office, singing along with the radio. Maybe you're dining at a five-star, or feeding orphans in Myanmar, anywhere and everywhere that you are. Whatever you do, it all matters. So do what you do, don't ever forget.
Try to figure it out. Just listen to what I'm whispering to your heart. 'Cause I know this is not anything like you thought the story of your life was gonna be. And it feels like the end has started closing in on you, but it's just not true. There's so much of the story that's still yet to unfold. And this is going to be a glorious unfolding. Just you wait and see, and you will be amazed. You've just got to believe the story. This world and your heart has been to show His glory and His grace, forever revealing the depth and the beauty of His unfailing love. And the story has only begun, and this is going to be the glorious unfolding. Just you wait and see, and you will be amazed. We've just got to believe the story is so far from over. So hold on to every promise God has made. Savior and King, so let us remember this life we're living is just the beginning of the beginning of this glorious unfolding. We will watch and see, and we will be amazed if we just keep on believing the story.
imagine this. I get a phone call from Regis. He says, do you want to be a millionaire? They put me on the show and I win with two lifelines to spare. And I picture this, I act like nothing ever happened and bury all the money in a coffee can. But I've been given more than Regis ever gave away. I was a dead man who was called to come out of my grave. And I think it's time for making some noise. Awake the neighbors, get the word out. After it soared up in the sky, hit the sun a cloudless day and tell it not to shine. I think about this, if we really have been given the gift of a life that will never end. And if we have been filled with living hope, we're gonna overflow. And if God's love is burning in our hearts, we're gonna blow. There's just no way to keep it in. Awake the neighbors, get the word out.
Built our stained glass castles, reaching to the sky. At our best to show your glory, at our worst to show our pride. We've raised our hands in worship, and our fists to stake our claim. We've done so much good and so much harm, all in your great name. But when I think about what has the power to change the world, it could all be said with just one word, kindness. And what if we lived with a heart of kindness? What if we loved like we've been loved? If that's all that we're remembered for, well, let that be enough. So when they stand and tell the stories of who we are and what we've done, of a thousand things that we could leave behind us, if they say just one word, well, let that word be kindness. Let our hearts be quick to listen, and Can our lips be slow to speak? Let us wrap ourselves in mercy, compassion, and humility. Reaching past the light that words like us and them have drawn, and knowing we'll find common ground together at the cross. And what if we lived with a heart of kindness? What if we loved like we've been loved? If that's all that we're remembered for, well, let that be enough. So when they stand, they tell the stories of who we are and what we've done, of a thousand things that we could leave behind us. If they say just one word, well, let that word be kindness.
I wanna stand and tell the story of who you are and what you've done, how your amazing love would bring you here to find us, to rescue and redeem us in your kindness. Let my life be a reflection of your kindness.
your head down tonight. Take a rest from the fight. Don't try to figure it out. Just listen to what I'm whispering to your heart. 'Cause I know this is not anything like you thought the story of your life was gonna be. And it feels like the end has started closing in on you, but it's just not true. There's so much of the story that's still yet to unfold. And this is going to be a glorious unfolding. Just you wait and see, and you will be amazed. You've just got to believe the story. For this world and your heart has been to show His glory and His grace, forever revealing the depth and the beauty of His unfailing love. And the story has only begun, and this is going to be the glorious unfolding. Savior and King.